Hello, and welcome back to my channel. It's Kitaz here. We're here with Chapter 5 of Jassans. It's all windy, which I'm assuming is going to make it a bit tougher to climb. Whoa. Okay, jump has increased. Definitely want to put an anchor down there. Let's rest up. Okay, we got a resting station up here too. Which is good. We can get our anchors back. To go over there. Oh. There we go. Get it, wait, and use the wind to our advantage. That's pretty sick. Oh, yeah. Ho ho. Just made that. Oh man. So dangerous. So dangerous, but it was worth it. Oh. There we go. Alright, let's get our anchors back. We're going over there. I think we are. Cool. Get that arm ready. There we go. Get our anchor over here now. Something over there. Curious on what it is. Oh, it's a shell. Glad I came over here then. Sounds like a war or something. Okay, well, worth coming over then. Okay, come on. It's the wind pushing me here. There we go. Hook onto this so we have a better line. All right. Hook onto that. Holy crap, that looks insane over there. Strong winds. Holy Christ. I feel like that's the proper way, so let's see what's in here first. So there's a way down. What's one of these? Oh, I'm glad I came down here. Oh, missed the door. Now let's get on this ledge. What the hell is that? Oh, Oh man. There we go. Think I'm in like a perfect crevice to protect from the wind here, which is amazing because that wind is deadly. No collectibles or anything? Come. Whoa. Okay, whatever making that noise, can it please stop? It's another one of these. There we go. Let's go down here now. There's a green and blue thing over there. It's like probably up and over there. Oh man. I need to rest. Almost got dangerous there. Oh man. We got strong ass winds here. Let's go, come on. Gotta brace myself. Oh man.
right, we're at the top.
Some hell of a wind. Well, we missed the blue and the green thing. Oh, and a nook-took. Anything else in here? Alright, let's go touch this thing then. So dope. Look at all the grass coming back. Is that an animal? What's happening? Whoa. Whoa. This thing's so cute. This is like a giant whale of some sort. It's like thanking us. No problem, little man. Or big man. So you get... Wow. So you're taking us to the next spot? Hang on. Oh. This is dope. Oh. Need to rest. Oh man. That was cool. Where is it taking us? Is he taking us all the way up? Man, he's going fast. Oh, what's at the top? Did it just like commit suicide? You okay, big guy? Does that mean I'm not complete? I'm not done? He only had like a spurt. I hope little man's okay though. Little man's not, seems not doing hot. Well, that was an exhilarating end to chapter 5, if I do say so myself. Chapter 6 is looking nice. Look at this frickin' beauty of a background here. So, if you're enjoying, please come back for chapter 6. If you've liked everything so far, like, comment, and subscribe. As well, feel free to check out the game yourself. It is on Game Pass. See you in the next one. Peace out.